Claim: Are all employees of company that supplied B2 TTD Muslims? Fact check: The claim is going viral on social media. The adulterated B supplied to Sri Venkateswara Temple in Tirupati to make laddus has come under radar, and the company AR Dairy Food has come under severe attack on social media with a claim that it was primarily employing Muslim employees who allegedly mixed animal fat in B, leading to contamination of laddus, which should be prepared purely from cow ghee. The claim in Telugu reads: The board of directors and the owners of the company which supplied desi ghee to Tirupati Temple. The same has been shared in Hindi as: तिरुपति बालाजी में देसी घी की सप्लाई करने वाली कंपनी आर फूड प्राइवेट लिमिटेड है, जो कि तमिलनाडु की है। उस कंपनी के टॉप मैनेजमेंट के नाम की लिस्ट नीचे संलग्न है। और हाँ, उस समय जगन मोहन रेड्डी सरकार ने मंदिर ट्रस्ट के लिए जिसे अध्यक्ष नियुक्त किया था, वो भी रेड्डी की तरह एक कैथोलिक क्रिश्चियन था, स्टेट सराकर ने। सक्षम लोगों को सुप्रीम कोर्ट में रेड्डी के खिलाफ ईश निंदा का केस दायर करना चाहिए। Translated into English, it reads: AR Food Private Limited is a company that supplies desi ghee in Tirupati Balaji, which belongs to Tamil Nadu. The list of top management names of the company is attached below. And yes, at that time, Jagan Mohan Reddy, government appointed president for Temple Trust, was also a Catholic Christian like Reddy by state sarkar. Capable people should file a case against Reddy in Supreme Court. Based in Tamil Nadu, AR Foods is the company which operates a retail brand named Raj Milk and has been supplying ghee to the temple. It may be recollected that the company was among the top suppliers of ghee based on tenders called by Tirumal Tirupati Devasthanams, TTD, and duly given the task when Jagan Mohan Reddy was Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister from 2019 to 2024, hence he became the target of attacks by social media posts. Fact check. Truth, misrepresentation. The list of a similarly named Pakistani company was shown to claim its Coimbatore-based AR Foods. Fact check details. Owing to the sensitive nature of the claim, Digit I India checked for the company AR Foods home page, but none of the names, all Muslims, listed in the social media post were seen in the management. Instead, the CEO of the company is Ravi Chandran R, who is obviously not a Muslim. However, further search revealed that there is another company in Pakistan by name AR Foods Private Limited, having primarily Muslim employees. Hence, the claim linking this company to claim that all the employees of the ghee supplying company in Tamil Nadu are Muslims is totally false. Claim: The board of directors and the owners of the company which supplied desi ghee to Tirupati Temple are all Muslims. Conclusion: Misrepresentation. The list of a similarly named Pakistani company was shown to claim its Coimbatore-based AR Foods. Rating: Misrepresentation. The claim is false. Thank you for visiting us, DigitEye.in. Subscribe to our channel, DigitEye India.